Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll show you how you can transform your Vivo V9's look into iPhone X style. So iPhone X has iOS 11 or say even iOS 12 launcher. So how you can bring that launcher into your Vivo V9? That's what I'll show you. It's very interesting and very easy. So let's begin with installing some applications. To give the iPhone X look, what you have to do is to go to the Play Store first. So once you are in Play Store, you need to install a couple of applications. The first one is the iLauncher for iPhone X. So you just type the iLauncher for iPhone X and search. And the first one you see is the X Launcher here by Launcher Developer. So tested a lot of other launchers. You need to do some or the other trick to get to exactly to the iPhone X launcher style, but this is the application which gives you a very nice minimalistic design, absolutely similar to the iPhone X. So what you have to do is to just open this and install. And one more thing guys, I am not paid by this developer at all to say some good things about this particular application, because I wanted to show you how you can bring the iPhone X look to your Vivo V9. That was my intention, and I went through all of the applications that are available, most of the applications, but some worked properly, some didn't, but at the end I found this application to be very reliable. So at the first instant itself, it will ask you all the permission. You just tap on accept. Otherwise you would have to accept everything, grant permission if you are installing some other application, but this particular application works really well. So just install this X Launcher with iOS style theme and control center. So everything is inbuilt in this. Even you will get the wallpaper for free, don't worry. So once you have installed, what you have to do is to go home and you find the launcher here. You can actually open from there itself, but I suggest you do it from here. So here's the application. You just tap on this X Launcher, and what it does is for the first time it will ask you to say start, but before that tap here to switch to full screen display. This is what you need to do, and press OK. It will restart the app, and boom, there you go. Here's the iPhone X launcher. So slide up to open the control center, which works fluidly, flawlessly. There is no hiccups at all. It works really well. As you can see, I can increase the brightness from here. You can swipe down the control center. Yes, of course you'll get the ads, but if you don't want to receive any ads, you can just pay some 130 rupees for this particular app and you get the pro version. So there won't be any ads at all. If you want that version, you can download it. Here's the X Pro. If you just tap on it and pay them, you won't get the ads. So here's the iPhone X launcher. Boom, it's ready. If you just slide up again, you get the notification from bottom. You get the app drawer as well. So if you just tap on this, you have the app drawer separate, very similar to the iPhone X look. You have the icon pack installed as well, and it doesn't consume a lot of MB. So really nice and well designed application, I would say. And what you can do is bring down the control center from down, and here you can change the launcher setting. If you want, you can personalize, you can change the icon, you can install other icon packs of iPhone X itself. So once you are on the home screen, first thing what you have to do is to just press on this home button here, tap on this home icon, and here you have to tap on set as default, and now you enable the X launcher. So once you press that, now it is your default launcher. No matter what you do, this will be your default launcher unless you remove it. So this is how you do. But there is one thing here. If you go to the lock screen, you see still the Vivo's lock screen itself. So to bring the iPhone X lock screen, what you have to do is to go to the Play Store again, and here you type the lock screen iPhone X. And once you tap this, there is a lock screen iPhone X style by Lomo Studio. There are other applications as well, some work, some doesn't work again. So what you have to do is you just install this. But there is one flaw, one problem with this particular application is once you set the lock screen, what happens is if you just close all the application, the lock screen will again set to default. So what you can do is, I'll show you in a minute now. So guys, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'm making a lot of interesting videos on Vivo V9 and other DSLR tips and tricks and other videos as well. So stay around, stay subscribed, and like this video as well. So once you install the lock screen iPhone X style, open it from here itself. You have to say let's start. You have to grant permission to everything. So to modify system settings, just enable. It takes time and it is enabled now. Once it is enabled, grant permission to a location, grant access to the lock screen notifications. From here, you have to tap for both screen music as well as notification, grant access to camera, grant access to everything. And now let's start. If you don't want to see that ad, you have to pay the premium, which is again I think around 130 rupees. So everything will be permanently without ads. So here you have to activate the lock. Once you have done that, you can customize your fingerprint security from here, enable PIN and do all that thing. So once you just go back to the home here, what happens is, if I unlock the screen, you see the Vivo default because I have set the fingerprint scanner. If I remove the fingerprint scanner, it won't be there. Directly you'll get the iPhone X style. So here's the iPhone X lock screen. So absolutely similar. If you just swipe like this, the torch light will be on. So everything works flawlessly. The camera will get on. And if I swipe down from here, you'll get the fast notification. There is another app which you can install where you, if you just swipe right, iOS 12 style, if you swipe right, you'll get the control center. If you swipe left, you'll go to the home screen. That application is there as well. So this is the application that I liked. So if you just swipe up, I will be back to the iOS launcher here. So this is how it works. The problem here is that though, if I close all, so now it is activated. See, as you can see, what happens is if I close all, because this Phone X locker is locked here, it will stay. What happens if I just swipe down and unlock it? It will go off and the default lock screen will be again back. So make sure you have just swiped once for this Phone X locker. The others you can remove and tap on close all, but make sure this is there. So if it is there, if you just unlock, you'll get the iPhone X style unlock version here. So after you have installed the lock screen, as you can see now everything is set. One interesting thing that I would like to show is you can actually hide the applications inside this iOS 11 launcher. So what you have to do to hide the application is you just swipe up like this with two fingers, and here you would see the hide apps. You go to the setting, you set any password you want. So just tap on it, and here you can see add private apps. Just tap on this. For example, if I want to hide the Gmail app, so if I just tap on this and click OK, now it is in the hide app section. So you won't find Gmail app anywhere here, even in the apps drawer section. So it is completely hidden now. So to access that again, you have to again swipe up like this and you enter the password. Here is your hidden app. So this is how you open the application, how you hide the application on this launcher. So I found it interesting and maybe it might be helpful to you. So even if you swipe down like this, you will get the home screen. So you can actually set if you want your default home screen to be this one. You can do that. You can select, you can add the plain home screen as well. So this is how you do it. Very interesting, very nicely laid out application. So I hope this video was helpful, guys. Please like the video. So this is how you transform your Vivo V9 to iPhone X style look. So see you all in another one. Till then, take care, everyone. Bye bye.